Okay, here is the green cabbage with tofu, and this tofu has a lot of flavor and interesting texture. So it is quite edible. And that's it.